A Chinese fighter jet crashed during an air show this morning. That jet nosedived into the ground and burst into flames. One of the pilots had ejected safely. The other is missing and presumed dead. No one on the ground was hurt.